Thank you. Much, everybody. We are so excited to be back here at Stage 18 for our second U of A Jazz Jam. My name is Jake Hertzog. Please welcome with me on the bass, Drew Packard. Yeah. On the drum set, the wonderful Mr. Chris Teal. Yeah. So the first song we played was a composition entitled Fools and Sages. And the one we just finished is a tribute to Thelonious Monk that I wrote called Hands On. And sometimes it delves into a tribute to Rush, but we like it all the same. We're gonna play a little ballad for you now. This is called First to Rise.
Thank you.
was called First to Rise, and we're going to play one for you now called Summer 81. Thank you. Thank you so much. Drew Packard, everyone.
Yeah.
Chris Teal. So we're going to have a jam session starting here in a little bit. We want to give a send off to one of my favorite tunes. Thank you. Thank you. So, I want to share with you a song that's sort of about where I grew up, which was, I came here from New York City, but grew up in Central Illinois, so I want to share with you a song about that. This is called Common Ground. Thank you. you. We're going to share one more tune with you tonight. This is named after my favorite Shakespearean character, Oberon. And we're going to feature Chris Teal on this one, too. How about it for Chris Teal and Drew Packard? Now, we are super excited to get to the jam session portion of the evening. We'll do a very quick changeover, and I'll be passing around some sign-up sheets and all that. But I hope you all brought your instruments, and we're going to really crank it up a notch. Thank you all so much for coming out. Please give a hand to Dave, Stage 18. Thank you so much for having us with you this evening and supporting jazz and supporting U of A jazz. Here we go. This is called Oberon. Thank you. jam session started right away. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much for coming out. My name is Jake Hertzog. We'll see you in a minute.